felt really sad inside because I had struggled for a very long time. Everybody is living these very Instagram perfect lives mm-hmm. where everything is curated and mm-hmm. filtered, yeah. and I don't want to be that exactly. for women. I want women to know that I'm there and they're not alone.